slowly to keep them accountable to all the elements of the First
enormous amount of sheriff's deputies for one DUI evaluation. Looks like these deputies have been told to not say a word to me, which is my preference too. Let me know in the comments if you think this is too many deputies for one person. Surrounded him. Unprecedented occasion, you guys. I've never stood this close to a sheriff's event. They're finally ignoring me.
Joint.
Unfortunately, this person did not choose to remain silent. He's already admitted to too many things. He's asking all the questions necessary to convict him right here on the street. Flashlight eraser. Unfortunately, this one ended up in an arrest, and the gentleman had way too much to say. He was talking about how much he drank, he was talking about how much weed he smoked, he was talking about it came from a dispensary. Ay, ay, ay. It does not help to talk to these guys at all, ever. Not one time does it ever help to talk to these guys. Now, earlier today, I showed you a vehicle that was taped up. This one has some pretty significant damage in the back here. Well, not significant, but damaged. It's just another example of the really poor vehicles that we get in Imperial Beach. This deputy just asked if I was so-and-so, whoever, one of the cop watchers they don't like? The answer is, yeah, motherfucker, I am. Excuse my YouTube censoring. Lack of YouTube censoring, should I say. All right, well, this is another bad stop. Took four units, four sheriffs, for one man. Anybody guess in the comments why it took four units for one man on a DUI? Anybody? Fully compliant guy? Anybody have any ideas? Let me know in the comments. One love.
We are Cop Watch Imperial Beach. Yeah, we found the police to keep them accountable.